Skyrim.
Oh, that just gave me a memory when I said it that way. You know what it reminded me of? Certain kid named Hogarth. Does that ring a bell? Comment right now if you can guess right now what I mean by Hogarth, or who I mean by Hogarth, or what show that's from. Now, here comes the answer. 3, 2, 1. The Iron Giant. One of my favorite shows. That's just a good classic. That's as classic as it gets. Like Hogarth? Iron Giant? Him watching that, like, one of my favorite scenes is him watching that little horror show in his room and eat popcorn. That's just... ain't that cool? That's a nice show. That's really nice. The fact that I think that cup is a double shot, because I believe that these right here were double shots, let me see. I'll tell you. I'll just let you guys figure it out for yourselves, but I'll tell you how many ounces one of these was. It's 50 milliliters, and this fills that cup, so 50 milliliters is my shot. I don't know if that is above or below a shot, but 50 milliliters is how much I'm drinking for one, and I've had like 6 of them now. And I'm feeling loose, but I don't feel any overly complicated feeling. No. Oh my goodness. If you're just gonna keep rolling, I'll throw you. There you go. Goodness. The journey to the top. I've died so many times on the way to the top of this before. We have an easy time going, or are we gonna have a very difficult nightmare? Who knows? I mean, I will by the time I'm editing this. It's weird now, if I think about editing this as of right now, it'll be when this is already said and done, and it's the past. But right now it's the present, but it's going to be the past. Everything I just said right now is the past. Isn't that weird how fast the past becomes present, and the present becomes the past? It's instant. As soon as you speak, it's already gone. It's in the past. Is that not weird? Or is that one silly drunk, silly influenced the thought there? I don't know. That's still an interesting thought. It's just weird. And then eventually, I'll have this posted, and all of the 20 videos I have ahead of time, or 31 videos I have as of right now ready to go, all uploaded in the past. Old news. Just history at that point. Lost to the ages. It's interesting how quickly things can go. F-O-B. Sorry, I'm clicking so many wrong buttons. 200's that intense? I can't look at that. I can't look at that right now. Hold on, let's fix that. That's cool. That's neat. That's realistic almost. That feels real. This feels realistic right here. This is a good POV. That's a good POV. 120 for Skyrim is actually neat. Sorry, I had to lean forward because I had some back pain there for a second. It kind of launched me forward. Let me just scoot in. Oh my goodness. You know what? Goat. Get goated. I missed. Oh yeah. The beginning of all my videos, I'm kind of wanting... I'm now wanting to make a certain point where I would like to say to drink responsibly. Do not drink at parties or bars. If a family member watch you, be with you when you drink. I mean, This is really if it's your first time. If it's your first time drinking, have a family member with you that's not drinking with you, but watching you and monitoring you, so you can learn it without getting hurt and to be responsible. And don't drink it fast. Make sure to eat in between. Don't do two shots at once. Although I'm a bad example, because I think 50 milliliters is more than one shot. But as a full summary, don't drink at all. Don't. Just don't. I don't want you to. I don't suggest it. I don't want you to. Honestly, you're less cool. You no longer can pull the cool card if you do, unless you're me. Okay, now I'm just being stupid. Here's this thing that's a nightmare. This thing's killed me so many times. Of course you fall as soon as I... Okay, no, we're not fighting you. 120 FPS, field of view, does not look good for the bow, but it looks good for the axe and everything. And you can see part of your chest, please, which is interesting too, because I never thought you could see your feet or anything. The music is getting really loud right now. What is that? Is it really loud? I hope it's not loud in the recording. I remember one time I just beat that thing. It was already like a nightmare to beat, and then a frost dragon showed up right here. And I was on my Imperial character, so that means I was gonna get decimated. And then it killed me, and then it was an Elder Dragon when I came here. So it killed me, I respawned, and instead of a frost dragon, an Elder Dragon spawned, and it was just like, okay. I ran as fast as I could past and got inside the building. So that's how I beat that. It's not always a very great option to do. Just having my fan on low, just aimed at my computer, it's no longer even hot. And it was kind of getting hot. There you go. Why? Why can't that just get deleted? And the sad part is every time I close my eyes, I forget I'm playing Skyrim. So if I close my eyes right now and do this... No, that time I didn't do it. You can see the difference though. That time when I did it, that was me just closing my eyes and trying to act like how that reaction is I had time before. It's not the same. But when I do get that reaction, it's like immediately everything's blacked out and I'm gone. That moment of time. I remember when I first saw this chest and I'm like, they left... Oh, we finally conquered the mountain and I'm gonna get good loot. And then it says empty and I'm like, you know how disappointing that is the first time you play this and you see this and it's one of the sexy chests that you know usually has good stuff in it. Just for it to have nothing. It's such a bait. Oh, hi, Mr. Greybeards. You're all coming out to say hello. Whoa, you're getting a little too close to me. Hey. Keep it. He's just gonna make me feel uncomfortable. I'll leave. I do have to go in there, but, just look out here real quick. Let's go back in. Oh. No! Why did I fall? That's really dumb. Now I'm actually worried at the exhausted point where I'm not talking as much, but I'm just talking a bit. This is not, I'm not really saying anything interesting yet. So I don't think so. Okay, how you doing, Greybeards? Sure. Hello, introduce yourself.
A dragonborn appears.
Engir.
At this moment.
Erengir. You call me the Dragonborn. What does that mean?
First, let us see if you truly are Dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice.
I want to taste my voice. I think it's the...
It is you.
I usually try to line them all up so they can all get a little taste, but...
I am Master Andi. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn. Why have you come here?
Well, I mainly came here because I decided I wanted a drink today, and so I thought I would join the fight to stop Alduin. And then after that, I think I was going to go to bed, just sleep it off. But I need to make sure I drink enough water at the end in order to not have a hangover. But usually I don't have hangovers, so it's fine. I usually just wake up and I feel really good. Which I feel like might be a rare thing. It could be because I have diabetes and I drink very sweet drinks, so it actually balances my body out somehow. But you're probably wanting a more simpler answer, and so I guess I'll say I'm here to find out what it means to be Dragonborn. Is that sufficient to you?
We are here to guide you in that pursuit. Just as the Greybeards have sought to guide those of the dragon blood that came before you.
Of course he wants some stupid question like that. He answered that way. You mean I'm not the only Dragonborn? There's other ones? I mean, if they have a name for it and they know what you are, of course there's been past ones. Why is there a question saying there's been them in the past? That's just the dumbest thing I've ever heard.
You are not the first. There have been many of the dragon blood since Akatosh first bestowed that gift upon mortal kind. Whether you are the only dragonborn of this age,
I'm so excited
that,
for that headset.
Ours to know. You are the only one
it's
that
not a little
has
USB
been
plug-in
one,
there could be a delay, but
that
it's
is
not
all
right.
I can say.
If it is a big delay, then I guess I could always be fun because the gaming one was cheaper, but I think it should be sufficient. Who are you, and what is this place?
We are the Greybeards, followers of the Way of the Voice. You stand in High Hrothgar, on the slopes of Kinnereth's sacred mountain. Here we commune with the voice of the sky, and strive to achieve balance between our inner and outer selves.
That's really bright up there. I'm ready to learn.
You have shown that you are Dragonborn. Have the inborn gift, but do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path laid out for you? That remains to be seen.
Without why
pain, you have already
why
first steps towards projecting your voice
like,
into a
I don't even know. Do you see how I'm just sitting here spinning like an autistic? That's alcohol doing that to me right now.
When you shout,
it just
speak in the language of dragons.
What it is, if I was able to explain it, is when you drink, it gives you a certain numbness that comes at a great cost, but it just makes it so it feels nice to move, so you kind of, it makes me want to move, you know what I mean? Like, if I move like this and do this, it just feels so weird to be kind of numb while doing it, you know what I'm saying? Where, like, there's no pain in my body right now, I'm just loose. It feels nice to kind of like wiggle, you know what I'm saying? But at the cost of your liver, the cost of feeling sick the next day, unless you're me, I never get sick after drinking alcohol. I always keep feeling better, but I think it's because I only drink once a year, and it's when I feel like I need it, and I'm really attuned to my body where like I know when my body craves a certain thing or certain nutrients that I need. Like, I know I need a salad. I know I need an apple, or I know I need a banana, or I need water. I'm just... My body's just really good at telling me what I need, and I just know how to read that. So that might be why I do that. It's not a common thing. I don't think it's a common thing at all. I don't even think it's... I think it's more than a rare thing. So I'll wake up tomorrow feeling better than I do right now.
In order to use it in
and the next day. And the next day.
Well, that is how the rest of us learn.
Next 2 months, 3
as
months.
As Dragonborn, You can absorb a slain dragon's life force.
Do you want me to shout?
As part of your initiation, Master
what is this?
Will allow you to tap
into that. Whatever that nostril was. I just want to wiggle. I just want to wiggle like this. Let's do some extreme ones. I told you it was going to happen. It's going to be different because I'm recording, so I'm not going to like that. It's making me dizzy. It's making me giggly now. What does it look like on camera when I do this? I look insane and crazy? Yeah, I do. Yeah, I feel good. So, you get some good ones. That's a classic right here. Whoa. Whoa, it's making everything spin. I'm not even spinning. Oh, I can't. Oh, whoa. Let's stop. Dizzy real fast. Fusro. You just don't got the yet. We got the Fusro. My headset decided to get here 2 days early instead of 1 day early. So okay. Nice. Wait. Yeah, 2 days early. I got here 2 days early. That's really nice.
Fusro.
Fusro. I just remembered an old video, and I am assuming they're an old channel. They did, like, Skyrim in real life, and they go into, like, a 7-Eleven. Like, fill the view of just, like, the hands up in front of their face, and they, like, do stuff and barter. Guy drink a bottle of, like, potion to barter and stuff. That's some old stuff. I press C!
Your thumb is precise.
Blah blah blah. Pour me some more, old man. Great.
You will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Boring.
Follow Mr. Boring? Yeah, okay. Like you're not the boring one. They're all boring. None of them say nothing. It's just you that talks, and when you talk, it can't be any more boring. So I don't know. If I hit TLC, because I just fly up there and talk to the dragon right now. I forgot about that whole quest part where I gotta talk to him and give him a nightflame shout and all that nonsense. You know, at certain points in the game, you can look up and see the level up menus and the stars and the Aureole Borealis, so. But the Aureole Borealis is, not showing it to me this time. I would just like to show off my mouse pad one more time because I only showed it off once. Look at this. Look at this mouse pad. You see that? It is a very, very comfortable mouse pad. It's actually surprisingly comfortable. I'm not gonna lie. And the fact it doesn't move because it has the stick stuff on the bottom. Whoops. It says whirlwind sprint. Yes, namaste, namaste. Yes, Master Masogwig. I can learn, and I can learn pretty quick, so I don't know what they're up to. It's kind of dumb practice.
Master Boring?
Master Boring? Yeah.
Woo! Stand next to me. Master Boring will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint.
Oh, I thought I hit C on accident. I remember the first one time I came here, I had all three for it, and they gave me the third one, and I flew off the cliff. Died. Oh, there's so many times where I pissed them off so they would freeze me solid, and I'd just roll down the cliff. That was fun, too. We're not gonna do that right now, but I could just instantly clip it to that, but I think we're fine.
Your quick mastery of a new thumb is...
Thank you, so what's next? Blah, blah,
blah.
You
are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb.
Bounce back and forth in my chair repeatedly.
Remain true to the way of the
voice. Just hope that it's annoying you that I can't stop moving now. It's just too loose. I'm too loose not to just... Like, you know, do the wiggles. Usually I sit here and I do this kind of thing. It's kind of weird, but that's only when I'm like, you know, my own time. There is only four of you? Actually, I'd like
five.
To know about that. Five.
Your leader, Parthenax, lives alone.
Yep, your leader, Parthenax. Sweet, thanks. Well, let's go to Morthal. Time to go in there and figure out that it's not there, and then talk to the one person that wants to know that I'm the Dragonborn, and then we do that quest, and then I have to go underground, and then I have to go to a party.
Can take you to any of the hold capitals.
And then basically the game's over, and I fight a boss, and Alduin is over, and we have won Victory Royale, and had that Fortnite W, and I was able to give you 3 digits on the back of my card.
Where do you want to go?
Morthal?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
I always used to like to climb up here like this. Whoops. What button is there? Climb up here like this, right?
Best hurry it up.
Crouch as if I'm sitting down in here, right? So I'm basically sitting on the bench right now, and then when I press E,
once was a hero name, right?
My character gets out and climbs back in. Like, is this... Is that... That's just one of my personal things I like to do. Yes. I still have Lydia. I forgot. Did you guys see Lydia one time during all of that? Fighting the orc and everything? Was she just fully ghosting me?
What's the yaw?
Wow, actually, I think it was. That was weird. Even when I'm not crouched, I feel short. What is this? What is this madness? X is to sprint. Jump. You can't jump? What is this?
Ow.
Why'd she make that noise? Am I just getting confused now? I guess I am. X to sprint, okay. Which is the weirdest control I've ever seen for sprinting, but it's fine. Level am I? 4? I'm actually zooming through the story. Usually I'm like level 82 by the point time I get to this point. Because I usually just avoid it the whole time. I just avoid... Usually when I play this game nowadays, after playing it so many times, is I just avoid everything the whole time. It is fun just to do the main story. I've played Oblivion a little bit. I've never beaten Oblivion, so it'd be fun to actually, like, fully play Oblivion. Especially now that I'm older and I think I can understand Oblivion, because that one's a bit more in-depth. You gotta be a little older and smarter to play Oblivion, I feel. I mean, you can play it when you're younger, but it's gonna be a little harder to understand the depth that it takes, so you kind of gotta get that experience under your belt in order to do what you gotta do. Take some of these death bells for when I do the work quest, and they want me to get 2 Daedric Hearts and 2 Drolfat and a bunch of those. Going into Houston Stengenzogasis. I think I pronounced that perfectly. It would have been 10 gold pieces if I was an Imperial. Whoops, I keep... Nope. I'm just trying to move forward, game. Just trying to move forward. There we go.
Over here.
Lydia's just never a part of anything, is she?
You cannot even consider. You won't get the.
Okay, I was really hoping they'd just pass out at that point because I was doing quite a bit and they were still fighting me to the end right there. Q, healing. Might as well pop it to try to get some extra XP. I guarantee I'll get one level. Please give me one level. Oh wait, I don't have the thing, so I don't think I'll get it. Usually I have the perk, so if I had the perk, it would level me up right there. I promise it would have. What's my health at? Okay, let's at least get to 50. Now, I'm thinking upgrading my heavy armor. Yeah, I feel like that's a good... I feel like that's decent so far. Get my armor upgraded after now that I'm able to do some damage. Guess I don't need to take all the robes. I don't really need gold at all, actually. Whoa, Lydia, we're really taking charge right there. You were trying to actually rescue me if I was in trouble. Even though I'm not in trouble. I don't feel like looting them all, but I'll loot some. Usually it's a little tougher through here. Oh, I'm not playing the game where I have to loot every single one of those in all those rooms. I just got a message. Hold on. Oh. Thank you. Those are always nice. What's actually down here? Wait a minute. Oh, yeah. How much gold do we have on this account so far? Almost 2 grand. We almost have enough for a house already. That's nice. If I would have collected everything by now, I would have had enough. Oh. Alright, let's continue forth. It's a little chilly. I might want to put a jacket on. You know what? Let me put one on. I got one right by. This ends up being enjoyable. I feel like these are slowly decreasing and it went from I was talking a lot and saying some interesting things to now I'm just starting to get a little bit tired and I'm just kind of doing weird stuff. But I guess you can see as I slowly decline, you can kind of see how I normaled out a bit too as well. This time I'm feeling different this time about everything, so I don't know. So it used to be consistent, but now that I haven't drank in a whole nother year again, it's a little different this time. But I'm drinking differently this time too. But I mean, I guess there's nothing wrong with switching things up, but it's interesting
to me to think about the differences that I'm having now than past times. Whoops. Yeah. I wonder what would happen if you brought Alduin back to life in this game. After killing him. Or slash killing him early on. What would happen if you slash killed him early on? Game continues as normal and he just respawns in the other areas. Oh, there's this huge massive area. This place is a classic. Not too classic, but I mean it is part of the initial story, so it's classic as classic you get. Okay, this might be our first death. I know it's pretty extreme to say that, but I clicked that button on accident and didn't let me move forward with the W key. I think I could have made it into that water. Nope. Definitely not gonna make it into the water. That was just false. That was just false advertisement right there. No, I screwed up a little bit. Please! I almost made it. Almost. Oh. I know I can make it. Well, there's my first, like, seven deaths of the whole whole video. Alright, take 187. Okay, we're not doing that again. I need to make a certain amount of distance, and, somehow that was worse, but it felt better, so... And you can't use shouts while jumping in this game, so it's kind of a nightmare to try to do that. And there is a few different paths I could take down there. Let's just take the long way to make things easy. I used to go through and take all the cheese off these desks, but I don't really care. They don't really stand a chance. If I'm being fully honest here, have Drugger ever stood a chance? Oh, I was just like, why is that Drugger moving around weird? And then I realized it was just Lydia doing whatever Lydia does. I do want to go up over here, and it's not a random loop thing. You go down and down that. Go up and around over there to get over to this, which leads you to this in order to go to the next thing, which is named this. Slap. You stole my kill, like, come on. That's why I usually run solo, but I want you here with me, so it doesn't really matter what I think at this point. Even if it upset me. I know that's not how the XP works. It's per hit, per damage, whatever nonsense their XP is, but I still like getting the kill. No, she had to steal it from me, just like what followers usually do, because they don't do no damage, but they always do that last hit point of damage. So it's just like snakes in the grass. Let's quick save in case I die, because I would not like to go back through that. There's no way I died right there. That doesn't even make sense. Out for delivery. I hope it gets here soon. I guess let's just go down there the old-fashioned way then. I've never gone down that way, I don't think. I've always gone the other way. Whirlwind sprint. Fade, become eternal. Shout, be invincible to fall damage. Well, the invincible to be it to everything, technically, but I usually use it for fall damage purposes. The first one, you can do the jump in here down to the bottom, but you can't do the other jump, so it's a little bit on the tough side. You only have one, but it's something, and you know what? You can use it in case of emergencies. You can use it and start popping the mills. I don't even know who Not a Skinwalker is. Sorry, Skellio, you thought you were something, but you really weren't. Okay. Whatever's behind me, usually I loot that whole side. I'm skipping it and moving forward. And I'm skipping what's up there too. I'm just gonna go straight through whatever this nonsense is. They just close on me like that. I used the shout, it should have been fine. My goodness. Oh, why are these buttons all getting clicked? You've got to be kidding me. Why won't my sprint button work? I thought it was X. Okay, we did it. I don't know how to sprint, I guess. Guess I just don't know how to. But it's fine, we made it past it. And there's this annoying thing. Half of them don't even do anything. Look at that thing drop down like that, what the heck? I didn't think I was gonna hit it in time. I started panicking, I didn't know what I needed to push. There we go, spiders easy peasy, let's move forward.
So far, this dungeon's pretty nice, but it's annoying because there's no the end goal is just to get a piece of paper saying someone stole the horn, which is just the dumbest thing. And those things appear, and usually I watch, and it's like, oh, cool cinematic, but I'm willing to kind of just, you know, skip some of the nonsense of the game right now. Might as well loot them. I might as well, right? Get the extra bonus gold. Am I at 2k yet? I should be at 2. Nope. I feel like I should be at 2k by now, but, you know, sometimes what happens, happens. Belly full of big black dragon. Hey, the cringe isn't as bad anymore, but I guarantee at a certain point it's gonna hit hard again. Yeah, I'm pretty exhausted at this point, but we're gonna move forward. Because I wanna beat this game today. I think it would be fun to just, you know, have a straightforward Skyrim experience. And plus, I need to have something to add to the Sinking City and the other game. So this will be a fun little side series. I mean, if we beat it. So I think once I do call it quits because I get too exhausted, I won't continue. Go to Hyrothgar. Never mind, we're going to Riverwood. Never mind, there's nearby enemies. My field of view got reset. Interesting.
Never should have come here.
Easy dub. Quick, fast. Quick, fast travel. Let me check my thing. I keep checking it here every like 10 minutes, 3 minutes, 2 minutes. I don't really care how much time it is.
The Greviats have summoned the Dragonborn to Hyrothgar. Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years.
You there! You're the one.
No way you even exist in this game. Who the heck are you?
Your lies fall on deaf ears, deceiver. We know you are the false dragonborn. You shall not stand in the way of the true dragonborn's return. He comes. When Lord Mirak appears, all
you
shall
be better not be difficult to fight.
You
Why are you doing so much damage? Goodness, why? These guys always end up killing me. I'll take whatever outfit that is you're wearing. Read the cultist letters? I might as well, but I don't feel like doing anything they say. Books. Travel to Solstein, yeah. At level 6. I didn't even know they could show up at level 6, to be honest. I thought it was always level 10. That must be the Dawn Guard. That's level 11. little sip of this to get a little caffeine in. Immediately, just a little teeny shot of caffeine, and it feels like my eyes are opening up.
I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep track.
Attic room, eh?
Well, we don't have an attic room, but you can have the one on the left.
Give me a mug of ale.
Coming right up.
I thought I went the right way. The one on the left. I like how everything is distilled, even though this is my room. I'm gonna sleep for an hour. What's she gonna do?
So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this. We need to talk. Follow me.
I'm thinking one more Arctic punch. One more Arctic stab. So why not? And this is the perfect time to do it too, because I'm just hearing casual music in the background. Oh boy. This is going to be a absolute punch. Kick. Stab. Let's just move forward for now. I got it poured. Usually I pour it so
what
I
do you
can
need?
See it for a while.
Okay, got it.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell.
Still need me to do something? We heading out? As you will, my thane.
I didn't mean to do whatever I did,
I will protect you with my
yeah.
life. Close the door. Then we can...
Close the door.
Now we can talk.
And Lydia just opens it immediately, so it doesn't even matter that you want it closed. Thanks, Lydia. I usually like to take everything that's in here, but I think it'll be fine.
You just find that lying around? Must be your lucky day.
The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right.
Exo-1 power armor? What was that that just appeared? So you're the one that took
surprised? I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harmless innkeeper act.
Okay. Is that what you're saying?
The Greybeards seem to think you're the dragon.
Blah, blah, blah.
Surprise.
We heard that.
I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harmless innkeeper act.
What's with all the cloak and dagger?
You can't be too careful.
Mrs.
Thalmor spies are everywhere.
Delphine. Who would have guessed? I wonder if Belle Delphine's pretended to dress up as her or something. Whatever that's called. Cosplay. What do you want with
I didn't go to all this trouble on a whim. I needed to make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap.
That smells enough.
I am not
the horrendousness
your enemy.
Me.
I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out.
Go on.
Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn.
Wanted to take a sip.
I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell
yeah?
you any more, I need to make sure I can trust
food?
You.
Food? What kind of food?
Kind of eat? Pickle. Sour.
I shouldn't let you walk out of here, knowing I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you.
I take the horn. Why are you looking for the Dragonborn?
We remember what most don't, that the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul?
I mean, I don't really know what they taste like, but I feel it entering. So,
Yeah.
Good. And you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough.
So what's the part you're not telling me?
Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it.
You know how crazy this sounds? That actually does sound pretty crazy.
A few years ago, I said almost the same thing to a colleague of mine. Well, it turned out he was right and I was wrong.
Why did I smell it?
I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty. I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know. There's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it.
Let's go kill a dragon.
I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute and I'll be ready.
And I'll end up just saying that I'll meet you there and we'll travel our own way. Ooh, this sword does do more damage. I'm happy because I was wanting to use it.
That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynes Grove. Do you need something? Let's get going.
Okay. Whoops. I think I can just go on my own. But now I think this is a good point. Two. You've guessed it. End it. And then we'll go and fight
there
that dragon.
There was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to White.
Fight the dragon.
I'm traveling. You've got the inn till I get back.
We'll fight the dragon and do what's next.
Happy trails.
And then I assume the party is next. So, yeah.
But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when